talk about, I think, the big thing about Replicants is memories.
Oh, dude.
So,
fucking moron. Rachel discovers
that her memories have been implanted and that none of them actually happened. And at the beginning, Decker is keen on suggesting that there's a clear distinction.
Fucking imbecile.